Where are we, Harriet? You look so angry. Where are we?
In the tack room.
This is the riding school tack room. There are two bridles missing. Thomas and Flash, but Flash isn't. I'm sorry. I threw my phone on the floor.
Don't worry, it'll survive.
Anyway, so this is the tack room.
Holly, Wills, Monty, Thomas, Flash, Barney, Hobson.
Tack.
Go.
Okay, this is how you clean a bridle without strip cleaning us.
Nay.
This is how you roll the bridle, and I'm speaking like an Australian person because I'm really hard. Okay, you get the throat lash, then you go round like this, like that, and then you put it through the reins, and if they have a neck strap, then with the neck strap, I'm riding Martingale, whatever. And then you do it up like that, and if you want to be really neat, then just take the noseband out, the cheek python, and then you buckle it up. All after cleaning it, by the way, because then it looks better. And then you hang it back on its peg, like that. And that is how you roll a bridle in an Australian accent.